Hi guys, it's Jamia Lees and welcome back to another video. So this video is going to be a get ready with me slash prep for senior pictures. And I'm very excited because your homegirl is finally a senior. My appointment is at 2:25 and it is currently 1:40. So we have some time. Well, we really don't have time to spare. I'm going to go to the gas station. I'm trying to figure out if I want to fill my tank up after I leave my appointment. I think I'll do that, but I'm going to go to the gas station to get some snacks, like a few pieces of candy or some. It says it's going to be like an hour, but you know how salons are, so. Yeah, but I'm going to record the whole process, so I'm very excited. I'm at the place to get my hair done. I will at her, but first I'm going to ask if I could record in her salon. This is a natural silk press with a, or blunt, pop cut. Okay guys, so I got my hair done, stiff wear. I cut it into a bob. Yes. I cut it into a bob because it's just, I had blonde on the end. I don't know if y'all knew or anything. I had blonde on the end and it just wasn't giving, so I did a blunt cut. So grateful. Still got brown here, but that's fine. It looks so good, like Aetna who. So now we have to, hold on, let me pull up my to-do list. It's 4:20. My appointment was at 2:25, but I didn't get into the chair until, well actually I don't know when I got into the chair, but I will tell you that I was starting to blow dry at 3 o'clock and it's 4:20, so it's not bad for room. Next, we gotta get these toes done because we have pictures tomorrow and I'm gonna be in a dress and heels and my toes aren't painted. So after that, we'll have to go to Ulta to get me some lip stuff for pictures tomorrow. I should just do a clear lip, but I really wanna add a pop of color to it. But yeah, that's really all for the agenda. Hi, I just need gel on my toes. I'm at the nail salon and I was trying to decide if I wanted to do this or like a sheer pink. Okay guys, so I'm at Ulta and I'm looking for a lip combo. I want to do like a brownish with like a mauve color in the middle. Looking for like kind of like a butter gloss almost. Wish the color would look like this instead of that. Hey, y'all, this is cute. There we go. That's kind of cute. I need a sigil. Praline. Oh wait, that's kind of cute. It's the second one. Look how pretty that is. Okay guys, so I'm back home and we're gonna do my lashes for tomorrow. You can get these at Dollar Tree, honestly. I've done my lashes, and y'all, I did them backwards. But it doesn't matter, because they still look good. So, that's really it for tonight. Okay, guys, so it is the next day, and it's actually Senior Drapes Day. And it's time to get ready. It's currently 7:55. My drapes are at 9:50, so I need to start getting ready. ASAP, no Rocky. Hi guys, so just got out of the shower and now we're gonna do skincare. Skincare is very important because I'm doing a soft matte look, so I don't want my skin to look very dry and flaky when I put my foundation on. I'm going in with some natural oil, just a tad bit, the e.l.f. putty primer. And I'm using both of the e.l.f. Power Grip primers. But, so my pictures are at 9:15. It is currently 8:26. So I have less than an hour because I'm trying to leave here by 9:25. So almost exactly an hour until I have to leave my house. And I'm going to set my eyebrows while I do my face makeup. So whenever I get to my eyebrows at the end of the step,
that will be already set for me just to fill them in. The soft matte Fenty foundation. Okay, so now I'm going to use this Born This Way Naturally Radiant Concealer. And I'm going to put that under my eye like that. We're going to contour with this. Okay, so I believe makeup is done. I just have to put eyeliner under my eye and do my lips, and we're done. So set it in place with this one size On To Done mattifying waterproof setting spray. Whew. I think that did pretty good. Just like that. Oh, y'all, we almost forgot highlighter. We need that to look glowy. I'm using the Master Chrome Metallic Highlighter in the Molten Gold color. And I'm not really good at this, so we're just gonna lightly put it on. I'm gonna get back with y'all once my hair is all finished, because yeah. So I am done with my hair and makeup. I have my jewelry on. This is from TJ Maxx. This is from Kendra Scott. And then TJ Maxx and the rest are either from the tattoo shop or Claire's. And then I have on my Pandora ring and my Dillard's ring. So this is going to be the fit for to take pictures in drapes. Well, to go to drapes to change. I have my black tank. And I just have this pullover to take off when I am ready. And then some black leggings and some sandals, because I'm changing into heels. Now I'm at work. Look, Madison. Hey. This is Madison. Yo. You're disgusting. I'm just playing. Pictures went well.
And now we at work with a dollar, because that's all we get paid.
Do you hear me?
No money.
No money on my card, actually.